Oh, let's stand and sing, get this show going. This song here, this medley of songs we love singing. It's been a while since we've done it, but y'all just open up your heart, fill it full of the music, and enjoy the time as we sing unto the Lord. good time. This is our first ever Western Roundup Day, and so I figured we'd just kind of put y'all up here too, and let's, y'all know the song If You're Happy and You Know It, right? How many folks out there know If You're Happy and You Know It? Say amen. Oh, there you go. She's paying. That's why she got those two good grades. That's exactly, she's paying attention. Come on up, girls. Y'all can help. Come on, look at these girls. Come on. Who else? And Scotty. Well, I was saying those girls. I know you're not a girl. If you're happy, let's see, the first one, is it clap your hands or is it say amen? I don't remember. But anyhow, we'll get through it. We may do it a couple times, but it's not that long. So listen, y'all need to shape up, get her all right, get her going. Let's, if you're happy and you know it, let's just praise the Lord, right? Brother Royce, here we go. Ronnie, you come on and read scripture. Here we go.
Thank you.
that's great singing.
Hey,
Brother Ronnie?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good to see you. What do you think about all these crazy folks? Oh, I tell you, that song's a blessing. And I thought about that part where it says you grow weary. Anybody ever get weary?
Yeah.
Do you get tired? Feel like you can't go no more? That song is so true. He's an everlasting God. He never grows weary. He never gets tired. And I don't know if you've ever had anything that lasted a lifetime down here. A lifetime don't even begin to touch everlasting. Everlasting's a never-ending thing. He give you peace. And if you're here this morning and you're not saved, today's the day, folks.
Right.
If you're away from God, quit putting it off. Come back to Him. I really believe my heart time short, folks. Love Him this morning. Hey, it's okay to have fun in church, right? Instead of saying good morning while going, I wanted to say howdy, but I didn't. You know, I don't know. I couldn't bring myself to do it. But anyway, don't be read the scripture. Since we have such a great cloud of witnesses surrounding us, let us lay aside every weight and sin which so easily besets us, and let us run with patience the race that is set before us, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before Him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is set down at the right hand of the throne of God. Let us pray. Father, we love You this morning. Lord Jesus, thank You for dying on the cross. Holy Spirit, You're welcome in this place. I pray right now that You convict hearts. Lord, I pray everybody here would have an open heart towards what You've got to say to them this morning through song and through the preached Word of God. Lord, I pray for this choir as they continue to sing praises to You, Lord. Lord, they're just a special group of folks. And Lord, just be with the bread as it brings a message. Use them in a mighty way. And Lord, I pray for all the visitors that may be here this morning. Lord, help them feel at home and feel loved. Lord, whatever the need may be this morning, You can meet that need. But folks, you've got to be willing. Because you don't force yourself on anybody. You're just waiting with open arms. Drawing people to You. Just waiting on them to come, Lord. We love You and we praise You. In Your name I pray. Amen.
You may be seated. Howdy, y'all.
Great.
I got you. All right. Good morning. Glad you can all be here today. So we've been looking forward to today for a while. I'm glad you could come. Good to see a lot of visitors here this morning. If you do get a chance to fill out a visitor's card, there should be some there in front of you. If not, we'll be sure and get you one. That's just as a record of your visit. It's not to bug you or anything like that. But remember, tonight as well, the ladies' Bible study. Try to start around 5:50, so try to be here just a few minutes early. Start that, and the men will stay out here and have our study as well. So looking forward to that. We've got coming up the men's retreat. This will be September 29th through October the 1st. Coming up pretty quick. But we're really looking forward to it. It's going to be right before we kick off harvest time, so it's a time of studying and strengthening ourselves for that. Continue to remember the Operation Christmas Child Shoebox Ministry. Starting to get towards the end of that as well. But just remember a few things we've got for the month of September is toys, and then we've got a few other specific needs that are listed here. And so be looking at that and trying to get some of that stuff in so we can get that together for Christmas time. Looking forward to that. I don't know, we sent out a lot of boxes the past couple of years. Looking forward to what we can do this year. Remember on October the 6th, that's the next Chick Chat for the ladies. That will be at 6:30, and it's going to be here. It's going to be a craft night, and it says to bring $2. So looking forward to that as well for the ladies. And then on Saturday, October the 1st, from 10 o'clock to noon, there's going to be a financial literacy seminar. That's open to anyone that wants to come. It's just an extra help, just learn some stuff about finances and things like that. Just basic financial stuff.
Faith Promise, continue to remember that. Be praying for our missionaries, your giving, and all. Be sure to stay faithful for that, and be faithful to your tithes, and also remember to continue to pray for our country. But looking forward to this morning. Worship with us this morning.
Amen. The choir's going to sing a couple songs for you. I won't introduce the first one, but I'll introduce the second one. So y'all enjoy. Just a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Sabrina stepped in, did a verse, I did a verse, but we originally worked this up with Tessa and Samantha, but they were both sick that day, so they're both here, and they're going, well, they're still trying to get over the woes, but we're going to give them the opportunity to finally sing the song that we've worked so hard with, so you just pray for them, but it's got a great message in it, and I know that you'll enjoy it, because when you think about it all, folks, the blood, it will never lose its power.
Oh.
we'll sing together and get a chance to fellowship with one another. It's good to see you, so let's sing some more.